Let me tell you about my dream. Vivid, exquisite, alluring. A sparkling explosion, fresh and fanciful. Then a twist and a twirl and a touch of pink before it turned all spicy. It got hot. It was chilling. It was all kinds of juicy, enticing, beguiling, and, like all dreams, a little weird. What did Freud say about fruit? And why shake so hard? But then it showed its true colors. Effervescent, delicate, whimsical, a rare delight. Perfectly dreamy hibiscus fizz.